Oh, you're not a mistake. And as always, as I can tell when you perform, we're still on day one. I'm just kidding, y'all. I'm just so quiet. I really do like her. Her boyfriend gives good head, I heard. I forgot you're here, my wife. I love you.
No, I don't care.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Everybody gets a pass this week.
Really? You must be running for Miss Congeniality this late.
There's no cash money left, so no.
Okay, I got you. It's a pretty plaque, though.
No, everybody gets a free pass. All my husbands get a free pass this week.
All your husbands, right?
Yeah.
Well, there's three of them dead, you don't remember.
Well, my husband Daryl bought me an iPad because I wanted one. And then bought me a lot of jewelry. What have you done? Right, oh, I'm sorry, there's some boys around here with Tim Lucina, anyway.
And don't forget on Sundays we're looking for a host. Just kidding.
We're still looking for managers, aren't we?
Well, no. We hired one, but we got rid of him today.
Oh, he must have stealed her and put some money in his pocket.
No, he wanted a check.
Oh, well, then she was, you know.
Yeah, stupid.
You just worked for free, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
Go ahead.
About what? Oh, I thought we were on the phone still. I go, well, hey, what's up? So, Cora, as always, I think you're beautiful. I think you're very sweet. I love the fact that you wore a dress that was long, so everything was, you know, totally covered. You're beautiful. I know you're going to All-American Goddess coming up really soon. My question is, since you started, and since you've been here each and every, like, two or three weeks, or whatever you've been with us, I want you to tell me how you've grown, how your performance has improved, and where you see yourself at the end of All-American Goddess. That was a pageant question. I'm going to be a shot. Back to the patio.
Is actually by listening to all the comments that all the judges have written or told to me or called me and told me what I need to do or suggestions for. And my biggest thing is actually actually like taking everything that everybody said to me and not even taking it for granted. And something bad, just deal with it. And if by the end of All-American Goddess, I do plan on seeing myself at the top.